despite being a fairly common bird, this grey shrike thrush, you very rarely get close enough to them to get a really good image. This one just appeared. I'll see near Toombs Lake and resting, and there he was, right behind me. So I very quietly got up and just started filming, and he was pretty well unaware that I was there. If I'd set up a hide, he probably would have never come anywhere near me. So it just goes to show you.